There's only one thing better than a PC with 64 gigabytes of RAM, and that's one with 128 gigabytes of RAM. Yes, holy percentage sign, dollar sign, asterisk. 128 gigabytes of RAM in a consumer PC at last. This is Corsair's latest Dominator Platinum RAM kit. It's made up of 8 16GB DDR4 2400 modules that finally let consumers break the 64GB barrier.
Hardcore!
Before, if you wanted 128GB of RAM, you had to pay through the nose for a pricey Intel Xeon and low-speed server RAM. You're still paying through another orifice for this RAM, but at least you don't have to pony up for Xeon. In fact, the PC behind me pairs the Dominator Platinum with Intel's cheapo $350 Core i7-5820K. The RAM kit also runs at much faster speeds than server-grade ECC RAM too. The secret to the new modules are higher density chips. These chips let Corsair and other RAM makers finally build 16GB sticks. Not everyone can get to RAM Nirvana. First, you need an X99 motherboard with 8 slots and a BIOS that supports it.
Hardcore!
Now, if you're going to be a Sir Buzz Killington about it all and wonder just what the hell do you need with 128GB of RAM, let me give you 3 reasons. Number 1. A big ass RAM drive. With this much RAM, you can have a 100GB RAM drive and still have 28GB to run your system with. That's enough to fit even the biggest game on. How fast is a RAM drive? Fast enough to make your friend with his Intel 750 SSD feel like a chump with this pathetic 2.7GB read speed. Why? Your RAM drive hits 8.8GB reads and almost 8.8GB writes. Number 2. When you're playing a game of RAM poker with your other nerds, you can play the ultimate hand. 8 of a kind. Read 'em and weep, suckers. Number 3. It gives us something to aspire to.
Hardcore!
People said 128 megabytes of RAM was useless. So why bother? If we stuck with that attitude, we'd be living in the Stone Age. One day, believe it or not, we'll all look back and laugh at how pathetic 128 gigabytes of RAM seems.
Hardcore!